This one is called Magic Dance. So,
oh my
God. Yeah, Alani choreographed this. Let's put it down here somewhere. This will take us back a little bit. 1980. Okay. And
shoulder pads and frisky hair.
And it was re-choreographed last year by Melissa Allen, who unfortunately has fallen down and hurt her back, so she's not going to be here. And it was done in the tribute to Stanley Holden, who gave me my very first job, God bless him. But it's Magic Dancer because so many of you guys here have inspired me, and you really have over the years. Thank you.
Thank you.